Right, bike has been sitting for a couple of weeks now, and I'm going to start it and see how it starts up. And the engine is quite cool.